with Off-Leash Canine Training, and I'm here with the two newest members of our two-week board and train program. This is Harley. Harley is a nine-month-old King Shepherd Rottweiler mix, and this is Jack. Jack is a 11-month-old Siberian Husky, and they are just coming in for some really great obedience. They don't really have any major behavior issues, at least not so far, so they're just really wanting to get off on a good foot. Harley does have some issues with jumping. She will like literally jump off all four legs up into the air kind of at your face when she's excited. She's not trying to be mean or anything like that, but she's just a little bit wild. Both of them are just kind of a little bit out of control at times, especially when you try to take them out. On leash, they're pretty close to unmanageable for one person when you have them together, just because they pull so hard, and if one goes in one direction, the other one just charges right there along with it. So it's hard to kind of take them out. She can't really walk them, definitely can't take them out and about with her. So she's really wanting just some really great obedience, lots of distraction work, so that she knows she can take them and manage them by herself, on and off leash, wherever she wants to take them. They're close in age, obviously, and they've kind of grown up together, so they have a lot of separation anxiety when they're apart. So I'm going to be working on doing their commands together as well as apart, so that they can hopefully build some confidence on their own and understand that they don't have to be together all the time for everything to be okay. Harley is the brave one. Jack is kind of the scaredy cat. So any loud noises, anything that makes any kind of unfamiliar noise to him, he gets pretty jumpy. He's kind of skittish, and she's the one that is more confident and in charge, so we're going to be working on trying to balance that out. We definitely don't want to interrupt that bond that they have, but just kind of round it out a little bit better, and so it's not so one-sided. So I'm going to go ahead and show you right now to see if they have any obedience coming into it. Harley, come. Harley, come. Good. Jack, come. Good. You guys sit. Harley, Jack, sit, sit. Jack sits it. Good boy. You down? Jack down? Jack, can you down? Harley, you're already down, huh? Can you guys heel? Heel? Jack, Harley, heel? Okay, so as you can probably see, it doesn't look like, they definitely don't know heel, so we'll be working on their individual heels as well as them healing together. He seemed to know sit. I'm sure she probably does too. They're probably treat trained at this point. I don't know that it goes much farther than that. So we're going to be working on all of the obedience over the next 2 weeks, getting them out and about, making them manageable, so that their owners can take them places with her and enjoy them more. So stay tuned for Jack and Harley's final video. Thanks. Good job, guys.
Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training, and I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.